everyone. I am Nupur. Welcome back to my channel. I feel being an Indian, it is important to be aware about our rich culture and heritage. Therefore, I am going to start a series on Indian traditional crafts. So, the first series belongs to Indian painting. I am starting with Gond art.
This is a unique tribal art form of the Gonds. Gond is one of the largest tribe in central India, specifically in Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Orisha, but majority of work is done in Madhya Pradesh. Gond comes from Dravidian expression Gond, which means green mountains. In earlier times, this art form was done on the walls of homes. Today, this art form is being done on the paper and canvas. They represent celebrations, festivals through their artwork and create a story using strong elements in their paintings. As you can see in these pictures, these paintings are very bright and colorful. They are painted with natural colors, but now synthetic colors are also in use.
Gond tribe believes that seeing a good image brings a lot of luck to them. So they made these paintings on auspicious occasions, festivals, ceremonies. Now let us start its tutorial.
I have already drawn my design on A4 size drawing sheet and I am using Classmate Octane gel pen and poster colors. Completing this outline, I am filling colors in this peacock design. You can choose design of your choice and you can take inspiration from Pinterest or Google's arts and culture page. Art form, the design and patterns are filled with repetitive lines, dots, broken and curved lines, fish scales, seed shapes, geometrical shapes, and that is what I am doing here. I am filling this peacock design with fish scales, lines and dots. These paintings are fine artwork that require a lot of patience and might take a month or more to complete a masterpiece. In earlier time, these paintings actually were made on mud walls of house and on the floors with vegetable paints, but now they are also made on canvas and acrylic paints and poster colors are used. In these paintings, background is left white or sometimes in bright colors. Here is the masterpiece ready to adorn the wall.
Please comment, share and subscribe. And if you want to see such more videos, don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.